will request all the art lovers and the artists, the students who are learning the art form, please do not get misguided with something called newness. The art form is so old that we only have to keep digging, and every digging you find something new. Whatever you want, explorations, permutations, combinations are all possible, but please do not give out on the roots of the art form that you are learning. In Bharatanatyam, I have seen a lot of artists are now picking up the Mridangam Sholus for their dance. I personally feel that this isn't necessary. Why? Because the Mridangam Sholus are planned and taught and practiced as a performance on that instrument. Now a dancer cannot perform or is not necessary to perform on that speed of the cholu. So the duty of a natvangam is to follow the artist. The mridangam follows the natvangam, and the other artists are all accompanying artists. So when you are performing on the stage, when you are choosing a song, it is the dancer who should be very dominant. It should not be the music, because it is an accompaniment. So here I think the trend is slowly diverting into in the name of strong music. I think lot of mridangam sholus are being used for which the dancers cannot dance to the sixth speed, so they are just reducing that speed and performing on the second, and they are you know, actually since it is not made for the footwork, very wrong movements are being chosen and making the dancer very uncomfortable. So we have to keep up the trend. We have to teach the audience what is actual dancing, how we have to keep up the pace in dancing, and what is aesthetics in dancing.